Swiss auto tuner Rinspeed has announced a new transportation concept for the Geneva Auto Show. The UC, or Urban Commuter, is a small, 2.6-meter long car designed with combating urban driving problems in mind. On the outside, the car is very reminiscent of other small European cars like the Fiat 500 or the Mini. Under the skin, however, it's a very different story. The UC is electric, producing around 96 pound-feet of torque from its lithium-ion battery. According to Rinspeed, drivers can expect a range of around 105 kilometers and a top speed of 120 kilometers per hour. The car may be plugged in for a charge in either standard mode or fast charge mode. At lower voltages, it will take around 2 hours for every 50 kilometers of driving and around 20 minutes at higher charging voltages. The interior is hardly standard fare either. In place of a steering wheel, drivers will find a force feedback joystick connected to a drive-by-wire system. The cockpit is centered around a large 3G-enabled touchscreen that supports voiceover IP, video chat, and email. The 3G connection also provides a method for transporting the UC on longer trips than its range allows for. Drivers can book train passage for their UC right from the dashboard. The cars are transported on custom rail cars that also charge the UC during the journey. This isn't the first concept to come out of Rinspeed. Last year they showed off another electric vehicle called the iChange that could be controlled by an iPhone. While no solid manufacturing plans have been announced, Rinspeed says it would like to see the UC go into production. The Geneva Auto Show runs from March 4th to 14th. Reporting from Boston, I'm Justin Meisinger, IDG News Service.